everyone, I'm Vidya. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to share with you how to make this beautiful chandelier using some old CDs and DVDs. I had them lying around my home for a really long time and I thought I should finally be putting them to some good use. Also, this is the fourth episode of our Best Out of Waste series. So if you haven't already watched the first three episodes, the link is in the description box. And if you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the notification bell for all the future videos. So without wasting our time, let's get on to the tutorial.
So to begin with, I have taken two cardboard pieces and I've cut them into heart shape. And on one of those heart shaped cardboard, I've drawn a border 1 inch inside. And now throughout that border, I'm making 1 inch apart markings. And now I'm going to stick both of those heart shaped cardboard pieces to each other so that we get nice thickness. Now I'm going to cover this heart shaped piece with a silver paper. I have taken holographic silver paper because it kind of matches with the look of the CD. I have used glue gun to stick this, but you can also use normal PVA glue. While sticking this paper to the cardboard, make sure that the markings are visible because using a needle tool, I'm going to make holes on those markings. I'm having total 46 markings on those heart-shaped border. Now I've taken a paper and I have cut it in the size of a CD. I'm now going to fold this paper into 12 equal parts. I'm going to cut the corners like so. Now this is going to be our template. So now I'm going to use this template to divide our CD into 12 equal parts. And I'm going to use a permanent marker to draw lines to divide this into 12 equal parts. And now using a tea light, I'm going to heat up on the lines that we have made on the CD and I'm going to cut on those lines. Heating up the CD makes it easier to cut as well as it gives clean edge after cutting. And once these 12 pieces are cut, I'm going to use 3 of these pieces to make one CD jewel. And I'm using a glue gun to stick it like so to form like a cone shaped jewel. And so in one CD or a DVD, we get 4 jewels and we are going to need 46 jewels because we have 46 markings on that heart shaped cardboard. Now I have taken some more CDs and I have cut it into half and I am going to heat it up using a hair dryer and I am going to open it like so. I am using a cutter for this, you can also use a scissor. Please be careful while doing this. Once it is open, we are going to cut the holographic part of the CD into small little squares. And because we open up the CD, the thickness is reduced and it is pretty easy to cut. And they look so pretty. And now I have taken some paper straws and I have cut them into small pieces. And I'm now going to thread a string through that CD jewel and then through that small piece of a paper straw. I'm going to tie a knot and I'm going to secure this knot using a glue gun. Now I'm going to stick those little square pieces we have cut off the CD. And I have kept around 1 finger distance from the CD jewel. And I have stuck 3 along the string. And our first string is ready. I'm going to follow the same process for all the 46 strings. And the length of the string is going to be increased by 2 inches every time. And I'm going to have 2 of the same length. And so to explain this better, say for example, our first string is 6 inches long, then the next 2 strings will be 8 inches long, and then the next 2 strings will be 10 inches long, and so on. And make sure you follow the same process for all the strings. And I'm going to give you a few tips here. I'm using a glue gun because it dries faster and makes it easier to work with. Fevicol or a PVA glue is not recommended for this process. Secondly, try to choose a non-breakable or a strong string to work with. Although it is not very heavy, but having a strong string will ensure the security and the safety of this chandelier. And thirdly, I have used 12 CDs for the jewels and 4 CDs for the rest of those square pieces. And they are already looking beautiful. I have arranged them in the ascending order of the length so that they are easier to work with. And now I'm going to use a poking tool, but you can also take like a needle to thread the strings. And I'm going to start with the smallest in the center. And now the second one is 2 inches longer, like so. And I'm going to secure this one using a glue gun at the back. I'm going to cut any excess thread. And now I'm going to needle in the third string. And the third string, I'm going to needle it just next to the first one. And I'm going to keep the length of this one same as the second one. That means 2 inches longer than the centerpiece. And I'm again going to secure this one with a glue gun. Then I'm going to cut the excess thread. And I've repeated this process for all the other pieces. Now using a needle tool, I'm making 3 holes on that heart-shaped cardboard. And I'm going to thread a small silver color bead through this string. And I'm going to thread this string through one of those 3 holes. And I'm going to repeat this process for all the 3 holes. And once this is done, I'm going to tie a knot of all those 3 strings at the back of the cardboard, and I'm going to keep the cardboard parallel to the floor. And I'm going to cut any excess string. And our glamorous chandelier using CDs and DVDs is ready. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the notification bell for all the future videos. And I'll see you next time. Bye!